high expectations, high standards, brings out the best in every child in our nation. And we must have that because, as far as I'm concerned, as our kids go, so goes the nation.